straight out the sand. Yeah. I got no problem with that. We got some westerns. We have to keep changing it, but you know. It's on the other side, yeah. Those are already off, aren't they?
Yes.
Okay. I see now, said the blind man. Not quite blind, but almost.
Not completely.
Not completely. And I believe in being complete. So.
Okay.
I also believe in working harder, not smarter. Okay, I'm gonna let this fall on the flange.
Okay.
If it will. Maybe it won't, okay. This one here I have to come off. I guess. Not really. Yeah. Probably better if it does. Okay, I'm gonna come out of this glove.
Once I get the adapter on it, we'll just lay the grass back up against the thing.
Okay, yeah.
And then I can count back.
And then we'll clean off the marks later, right?
Alright.
So they all can't see it. Where's it now? Okay, it is a cut piece. Doesn't look full 20, but I don't know, maybe it is. You know, I've always often said this is like defusing unexploded bombs. Yeah, it's loose now.
Can't fall.
Does something swivel up there, or is it just give enough? Okay, your nut driver is in my bag. I need to get down there and hold something.
Just trying to get everything.
Yeah, I'm just talking about to make it easier on you. I'm only up here for two reasons. One is to make sure you don't forget anything that I might forget. And the other is because Garrett's not here.
Hang out with Garrett?
Yeah.
.20.
Very good, very good. Very good.
You want to hold the meter and get it on video?
Do what now?
You want to hold the meter and get it on video?
Yeah.
Well,
we can do that, yeah. Looks like we got a stub. Well, what you got? .2. Very good, very good. Excellent. I'll just stick it in my bag here.
10-4.
That's a pretty good sign, actually. Have that all the way up the antenna. Now, if it just passes the Sightmaster test, we're okay. We'll rehook here. Is the red light still on the camera? The seat on this harness is awful. Unless you're sitting there. I just say what you got. I think there's a chance it's okay, but you know.
1.3, 1.25. Like I said, it's just jumping around.
Yeah. Yeah, really. Sometimes you just gotta stop. The strap's kinda caught on the cable there. Or the cable's caught on the strap, one of the two.
Pretty good. I got distance to fault and I got it 30 yards.
Okay.
Anything else you
want to see? No. I think you had money flying out of your truck, I think. I walked over here, there was paper towels going everywhere, and I seen the dollar fly out of it. I picked it up. Did you have any more money sitting in here?
No, just that $1, that's all. And it is pretty damn windy up here. Appreciate that, thank you. Okay, I'm gonna need to stand up. I guess that thing's okay, isn't it? Ah, getting a little more strain on my leg there. Squatting so long. I've been squatting so long. Well, that's not much of a song. Oh, look at that mark on the top plate. Wow. Yeah. Come here, Red. Come out. Okay, just go pull the bullet. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I got to pull the bullet out.
I don't know while I'm standing straight up. Hell, I got a rope around this mast.
Alright, it's out. You can put the hose
back in the saddle.
And you can put the hose clamps back on.
Oh, yeah.
I can put this cat back on.
You get it to cooperate. Recuperate. Wait a second, it can't recuperate. It hasn't recuperated in the first place, right? And of course, the nut driver's below my meter. Trying to get the nut driver out without losing the fluke in the process. Ah, come on, you. I'd be surprised this camera's still running. Got a little jolt just then.
What?
Got a little jolt by the wind.
Oh, yeah.
The way I'm tied on, it kind of jerked me to the side there for a second. Good looking ladder.
Yeah.
could also just park. We could park the weights up here too. If you wanted, we could park the weights up here. I don't know if we'd need them.
I'll get down with the bag.